We're here talking to Kenny. Gervonta Davis ended another day. I've known him for many years, and he looks like he's in a great. He works so hard.
Yes.
And I told you in the end of the workout, if it was easy, everyone would do it.
That's not easy.
It's not easy. It's hot, a lot of rounds, a lot of sparring.
Training is not supposed to be comfortable. If it's comfortable, you're not training hard, you know?
And it's a big fight. Mario Barrios is no joke.
It's a big fight going up to, you know, a bigger weight class, undefeated champion, younger than he is, you know, and he don't want to let his old girl. So we got work to do.
Kenny.
Yes, sir.
Yes, what's your name,
yo? Okay.
Why do you have to switch it back? Because you don't know how people use it?
No, it's fluids.
Okay.
So
oh.
Training, so.
Yeah, because now it says Gervonta Tank Davis on it.
Exactly.
But it's the same bag.
It's
just different.
Promotions.
I got
you. Know?
What do you think about Floyd and Logan? Entertainment?
Entertainment, but Floyd going to box the shit out of him.
How many rounds? It's out of 6 rounds, I think.
Floyd will win every round. Yeah. He'll win every round.
Then what do you think? You always give me good predictions. What are your predictions for Tank and Mario?
It's going to be a strong pace fight. And I don't see it going past 8.
Okay. No, you can go. You can go. Do you need help with the bag, too? I'm a little buff these days. I've been lifting.
Oh, shit. 8-9 rounds.
8-9 rounds. Gervonta Davis stoppage.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys.
I'll take it down.
You sure?
No.
Watch your back, Kenny.
Thank you, Kenny.
I got it. I want
you
to put it up.
You know how many videos I've had of you changing bags at every gym you go?
You said you could, come on, man.
No. Oh, not for the cameras.
Oh, okay. Not for the cameras.
Right. Yeah, I don't want people to know.
I think that one's bigger, man.
This yeah, it is.
Come on, Kenny.
You need help, Kenny?
Kenny said y'all wearing his nuts out, man.
Yeah, they're trying to give me some bungee cord balls. I don't want the bungee cord balls in my head.
You need the stool?
No, that stool is brick. Yeah, come right. Fucking stool is brick.
Look at Cal. You want to give it to daddy?
Give it to daddy.
Good job, Calvin. Good effort.
Yeah, I'm like a dude.
You gotta
talk to her first.
Okay.
Go with that bullshit. It's a lady. You gotta treat her good.
How you gotta treat her?
You gotta talk to her in the morning. So she anticipates.
You go get out there.
You don't just go in right in, huh?
How you know she's
ready?
She says she's ready.
You
gotta believe
it. Oh, she don't want to go. She don't
want to
go.
Come on.
Oh, he helping you out. Y'all banking him.
Come on, y'all.
Oh.
Hold on. Let me put the camera down.
I need some fire.
You ready?
Hold on.
I got you.
Calvin, yes, I've been around you many years. Today was an incredible day at the gym.
Yeah,
great sparring, great work. From the beginning, from the first second to the last second.
We want to make good work today. We try to get back on schedule. This is the second half.
There's 4 weeks and a couple of days left. That's it.
Yeah. This is the second half of the
camp.
Okay.
Everything, gloves.
Yeah, we got everything. I got a good team.
Hey, Tank's in the best shape I've ever seen him.
He's
in a good mood.
Yeah, he is in a great mood.
Well, it's easier when you're not fighting at 130.
Yeah. He be cussing us out right about now. What?
Listen, if I miss breakfast, I want to bite someone, so... I understand. Silent Bob, great job as always. Thank you so much. How you doing, Ellie? Mr. Merriweather. Kenny, great job today, man. You're working hard. Okay. Question for you guys. When Tanks yells out Kenny, does he mean you or you? Because I got confused myself today.
Yeah. Outside the ring.
I want no part of that.
But great job. He's great in camp. He's in a good place.
Oh, yeah, for sure.